Rhett Scott's been in touch with us to ask how to paint the armour for the Astral Templar Stormcast Eternals. So in this video, we're going to show you how to do that for that really deep burgundy scheme that they've got. Now to do it, what you need is Screamer Pink, first of all, for their base colour, and then we're going to shade it right down using Norn Oil. After that, we'll highlight it with Screamer Pink once more, and then we'll finish off with a fine highlight of Warp Fiend Grey. So starting out with Screamer Pink, I'm going to begin with my large base brush for this because we've got a lot of armour to cover with this colour. And as always, make use of your palette to thin the paint down with a little bit of water. Be careful with larger brushes like this, they can absorb too much water at once. The kind of consistency you want is kind of like that. And when you're ready, all you've got to do is paint this all over the armour. So with this paint, you will need to apply two thin coats, but remember to keep those coats thin so the armour stays nice and smooth. Next, we need to darken down the colour, so I'm going to apply two thin coats of Norn Oil. Now, the reason why I'm going to do these coats thin is because if I did one thick coat, all that would happen is it would run to the bottom of the miniature and just pool down there and it would look horrible. So thin coats will help avoid that happening. Just be sure that one's completely dry before you do the second. Once that second coat is completely dry, you're now ready to start highlighting. First of all, by going back to Screamer Pink and a small airbrush this time to apply it as an edge highlight, so following around all the sharpest edges of the armour. And finally, add a very fine highlight of Warp Fiend Grey. Now, you don't need very much of this, just focus it on the very sharpest corners of the details. And there we are, that's the main colour for the Astral Templars complete. So, Rhett, I hope that helps you get started in painting your Storm Host, and that the rest of you found that interesting and useful as well. We'll see you again very soon.